Tomorrow's Thanksgiving, and I'm making pies again, which is my usual job every Thanksgiving. I try Trader Joe's. I have been using it for years, and I love their crust. I don't like the ones that are in the aluminum. I like to put them in a pie plate. But I've had a problem with the last few years with the way it unrolls, and I'll show you. It's often, no matter how long I leave it out, it's all cracked, and it's really hard to deal with. This one looks actually better than it usually does. And often, though, I've had to take the crust out, push it all together, and re-roll it. But this morning, I made my pumpkin pies, and I found a new trick, which I will show you, and I think this works great. I unroll it, and you can see that there's cracks. Now, this one actually looks better than any I've ever done, but it's been out for a long, long time. But what I do is I leave it in here, and I use my rolling pin right over the plastic and roll it and try to get rid of all those cracks. So I go sideways and every which way, trying to get the cracks back together, which is a lot quicker than the other way that I've had to do it. So maybe the real key is leaving it out for about 4 or 5 hours instead of 1 hour. So, all right, so I'm gonna check this and see how it looks. And it looks pretty good, very good. Just go a little bit more over here. All right, so now the next thing I did was remove the top layer of paper and then take my pie plate and try to center it on the pie. Then lift up the bottom paper and put my hand underneath and just flip it. Now this has been an irksome job that has taken me a long time, and I've thought in the past I should just make my own crust because of how long it's taken me to try to piece it back together with all the cracks. Now I've learned two things. First, I've learned to use this and roll it with the paper, but now that I'm doing this video, I realize that if you really leave it out a long time, it's way easier also. Now remove the top paper, and it looks really good. Just a few little cracks, and then just proceed with the rolling until you end up with a nice even pie crust like that. On to making our pecan pie. Hope it works for you.